Okay guys, in this video I will show you how you can get buyers list from new Warrior Plus launches. Okay, so actually this is very easy, and in my opinion it is the best way, the best form of paid traffic, because you will need to pay for this. Because why this is the best paid traffic? Because this is how you can get from let's say couple of hundreds to couple of thousands buyers, okay, to your list, and you will get them very fast. So this is how it works, okay? When a vendor creates a product on Warrior Plus, he's allowed to add at most three lists to collect new buyers to his list, okay? Let me show you how I do it. For example, this is my product, which is called Profit Tunnel Blueprint. And when I create the product, okay, this is my product, Profit Tunnel Blueprint on Warrior Plus. When I create the product, I have this possibility to add buyers who bought, okay, who bought this product, this front-end product, to my list. I simply choose which list, okay, to add them from my AWeber list, okay, for example. And I can actually add new connection, okay, and this connection could be your AWeber or your GetResponse or any other email service you use, okay, and your list, okay. So this is how it works. So step one, you go to manchai.com and you simply, let's take a look. You may simply, let's say, choose what launch you will be using, okay? You may simply know that the guy, for example, like Kirill Jit, he usually makes launches for at least couple of thousands of new buyers and everything. So you simply pick up the launch, okay? For example, on Warrior Plus. And next step, you get in touch with the vendor and ask him to do this. For example, your message could be like, okay, hello, how are you? My name is Gena. I will pay you XYZ amount of money if you add new connection to your front-end offer product, which you are launching on Warrior Plus, blah, 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 and add my AWeber list, blah, 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 and so on. So that I get a copy of your buyers list as well, yeah? So this is usual practice among vendors. They know what it is about, what it is all about, and this is how they it will look for them. So you will need to offer, let's say, some money for this, of course, but this is the fastest way how you can collect buyers, and this is a win-win situation for everybody, because the vendor gets the money up front, okay, from you, let's say $500 or $1,000, I don't know how you will agree, okay, but you'll make a deal, okay, after negotiation, and you get new fresh buyers list, and this is amazing method, okay. Of course, you can also ask him to add your banner to the thank you, to his thank you page. This is more often, you can see this method more often. More people talking about this, but banner is will not bring you that kind of traffic. This method will allow you to get all his buyers. You'll get the copy of his new fresh buyers list to your, let's say, autoresponder, okay? And that is the way of building a buyers list of 500 to 3,000 people in a very short period of time. So the money is in the list, as you know. And you do that with no work at all. You collect those people with no work at all. You simply pay for buyers, okay? So this is it, and I hope it was useful.